When your technique is great, work on your control. When your control is great, work on your movement. When your movement is great, work on your presence. And when your presence is great, keep on working.